Hello everyone, welcome back to Tenorshare channel. If you're a WhatsApp user, you should know that WhatsApp doesn't support transfer data between different platforms. It is very annoying, especially when you get a new phone that from a different platform. But no need to worry, I'm going to show you how to transfer your WhatsApp data from iPhone to Samsung. Transfer WhatsApp from iPhone to Samsung with iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. Download iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. You can check the download link in the description. Open iCareFone for WhatsApp transfer. You can see here I have a lot of social media app you can choose. Click WhatsApp. Then connect your source device iPhone and target device Samsung to PC. Click transfer. Click continue. It will start back up your source device WhatsApp data. Wait for it complete. Then you will need to verify your account here. Make sure it is the same phone number. Click verify. Click continue. Click again. Enter your verify code here. When it finished verify, it will start transfer your data. Just wait for it finished. When it is done, your iPhone WhatsApp will be logged out. Your Samsung WhatsApp will be uninstalled. Go to your Samsung, download WhatsApp. Open it. Log in your account. You also need to verify code again. Just type it in. Click continue. Click allow. Click again. Click restore. Click again. And click next. Enter your name. Tap never. Then you will see all your data is safely transferred to your Samsung. Every conversation, every word, every images and videos, all of them. Nothing is left behind. It is very convenient. Welcome to give it a try. I've show you how to transfer WhatsApp from iPhone to Android. Let us know if you succeed in one of the methods. Don't forget to give us a thumb up.